Hey, Stubby here. And today, we built the world's longest tunnel. Come and see why. Check it out! Alright guys, so I am pretty much caught up exactly where I was, minus some of the seeds and stuff that we were knocking out before the great incident. But I started, got some saplings, I got my coke oven back, rocking my shrine, I upped the capacity runes around it, but now we are good. I actually just filled up my soul network. I think I got somewhere around 25,000, maybe more. We're gonna do this lava quest. All right, so look at this quest book, the lava bucket. We are doing the Serenade of the Nether. Right, I'm going to want to get a bucket. We're gonna use the water bucket. And see if we can figure this out. Boom, 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 boom. Right, so we want the rituals. Serenade of the Nether. So use the ritual diviner for easier construction. Weak activation crystals. I mean, guess we'll just do it right here. I feel like I need a block. I'm like nervous. Alright, and pickaxes in case. Alright, simply right with a bound activation crystal. No. It wouldn't let me move. Whoa. All right, let's do this. Whoa. It's still producing. Wow. That was a backfire. But good to know it constantly produces unless it's running through the soul network to make more, maybe. Don't know how much I had. So 10,000 to activate, and 500 for each lava source. Okay. I guess I should have paid attention to that. Ugh. And I don't have enough obsidian. Right, so we had to do all that again. Here's my 10,000. And looks like 4, 5. Come on. Alright, let's see here. Okay, so we're gonna do this again. Need some iron. Make a couple more buckets. And we're going to just make a temporary area. Right. Honestly, we just do it right here. I think. But if we did the source right here. Go ahead and dig ourselves 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think what I'm gonna need to build up 10,000 isn't gonna be that hard for me to build up to now. All the augments I've ran through, put so many more clocks and sugar upgrades in here. I'm back up to 3,000. Sorry, I'm like, that lava was crazy. There we go, and that one. There we go. We have our lava. Again, I feel like I probably should have built this in a room. We could have the lava room, but and we can put our torches back. Get a bucket of water. And it is all in one nice fell swoop. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's hope this cuts. We can do it, we can do it, break the obsidian. How's everybody else doing today? My day's going pretty good. Woke up a little happy, felt like today was just gonna be a good day. Where is the pretty stone? Like nothing ever happened. Oh, did I need 10? Oh, I needed 10. Man, I didn't want to waste that one, but I also did not want to try to get another crazy number, something, life points, 10,000. Blood magic, blood magic, blood magic, blood magic, blood magic, blood magic. Zombie flesh, potatoes, carrots. Zoom, 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 zoom. There we go. Now we can go to the Nether. Because exciting, awesome things await for us there. It is a world of friendly opportunity. Alright, so we gotta go to the vanilla Nether generation. Okay. Basic hobble here can make lots of resources. Use a compact machine to reduce the cobble gen lag. Alright. Weatherproof glass block. The drawer controller, yes, yes. Nether quartz, yes. Alright. So, we are needing to go to the Nether. That's really, we need to get lava. You know what though? We're going to Nether. I'm just going to load up on some buckets. Factory, we are moving forward. That's the tank. Windmill. We'll get it a steel. Alright. Let's get ready for the Nether. We're gonna want we can use. There we go. Why not? Alright. And I think we need to make a room for the Nether. Just because. Maybe we don't. Sounds so good over there. Where do we want to go? Where do we want to put it? Just do it here. I just go one, two, three. One more. Put a torch. And it's gonna need to go. I'm gonna end up breaking this because I don't have enough to put it the way I want it. Oh, it's gonna move anyway. So that's fine. Ta-da! We have nether. My hidden portal. And then you get trapped here and go back and forth between the dimensions 100 times. Alright. So I want to look at my iron supply. I want to get some more buckets. I want to go put this water back here. And put that water back here. And put this creosote right there. Just to ooh, that's dangerous. Fresh up makes you flammable, so we're gonna come out like that for now. We're going to offload all these excess bricks. Get ourselves a nice, clean, ready to run to the nether. Need some cobble. You know what? I've got the resources. People are going to yell at me for this, probably. I'm not using tinkers. Nervous about the nether. Gold pants on so the piggies don't mess with me. Boom, boom. Ta-da! I wasted nothing, I swear. Right. And iron. Bricks. What book is this? Tombstone Soulbound. Where did that come from? Was that a quest reward? Oh, that could be fun. I don't know where I got that. Interesting. And do I have any more torches? Yep, got a lot. Is there anything else I need? Three, four, five. Try to be like super prepared for this because I'm a little nervous. Dank. I won't need that. That back. Put those in there. Backup sword. Now we're shiny. I want more food. Backup. Sword. Torches. Pickaxe. Shovel. Food. Backup. There you go. Alright, let's do it, guys. Let's just go. Let's see what happens. Boom. Hi-ho. It's off to the nether we go. That worked out so far. And I hear my friend. The friendly neighborhood guest. Alright, so we're gonna leave a little trail. No way out. We do the left hand side concept. Whoa. Alright, that is not the way I want to go. I can make this one work, at least. There we go, there we go. I got the quartz, I got the quartz. Oh. Alright, so let's make ourselves a walkway. Looking at this, we're gonna do it right here. Get ourselves some gold. I'm like sketchy nervous right now. Let's go dig ourselves another way back down, huh? Soil. Oh, wow, there's a fortress right there too. Jeez, actually came out in a good spot. Get ourselves down there. Don't think we're quite down yet. Keep going. Dude, I don't know why. The Nether's not like super bad, but dude, I get nervous every time I come here for the first time. Especially when playing modded, like you don't know what exactly has been added to the game. How am I gonna do this? I need my staircase. Sweet. And a bone meal. Taking your relatives there, Bones. Yeah. Now. Did that really just... That just happened, I think. I think the arrow fell off the bone block and attacked me. Alright, let's see. Can we get down here? We're gonna go. What is that? Nervous. Block over there that looked like another diamond. Alright, well, I do want to get what else do we need to get down here? And that was really it. It was mostly adventure to get quartz. We're gonna want to check out the dungeon, or the fortress, however you want to refer to it. I think we can get a cleaner path. Do now have a way to go down to get lava. Mark our little path here so we know. my path is actually off by 1 block. Boom, boom. Here we go. Hey, it sells back up. And that was an awesome adventure. A little bit of nether quartz. Get ourselves back home, and I think we are at a good point. We made lava today, boys. What does that mean? Most importantly, that means the Tinker Smeltery is coming. Ah, oh, dude, I like this spot now. Wait. What? Well, it appears I have spawned way the heck away. Interesting, to say the least. Break this one for now, because I'm very confused. I wonder why it did that. Look at how far away that is. I'm gonna be digging. But anyway, we're gonna wrap it up here. I was hoping to get back. But as you can see, I have a long bit of tunneling to do for some reason. So I don't see us going back to the Nether for a while. Anyway, guys, appreciate you stopping by. I'm going to tunnel my way home. Y'all take care. Stubby out.